This compliance centre's usually full of imported cars and heaving with activity, but today it's all but empty.
It's had a huge effect on us, but it's more so the guys who rely on us for the vehicles, so our groomers, our panel beaters, our workshops. There's plenty of people down the chain that have suffered much worse.
The dealer usually receives up to 250 imported cars a month, but this is the first time in 4 weeks he's got any, after four ships carrying vehicles from Japan were turned around. It's all because of MPI's most wanted pest, the marmorated stink bug.
We found significant traces of stink bug on the first vessel and stopped its discharge, sealed the vessel and insecticided the vessel itself.
The sap-sucking insect is prolific. It'll feed on almost anything, leaving most commercial plants unsaleable.
We're talking about losses in the realm of billions of dollars. This is something that is going to hit most aspects of our horticulture. It causes primarily cosmetic damage, but in order to control it, you need significant amount of insecticide.
Cargo ships can carry up to 4,000 cars at a time. Roughly 10,000 have returned to Japan because of the infestation.
With over 30 ships due to arrive here in the next month or so, MPI is looking at ways of making the process more efficient. Things like treating the ships before they leave Japan and carrying out insecticide treatments while in transit to New Zealand.
We've had almost a month now with no stock coming through, and that's a big overhead for businesses to carry, so it's putting a lot of businesses at risk.
Those businesses now bracing for the backlog of arrivals, if they can get through a border patrol hell-bent on tackling this invasive pest. Chris Chang, One News.